Hello everybody, my name is SuperGonk64 and welcome to Slender The Arrival. Now this is a game that I've played before, I've seen other YouTubers play, and I've had it on the Xbox One, I've played it on the Xbox One multiple times, but they just came out with an update and apparently there's like a complete remastering of the game, and new chapters, a bunch of new stuff, so we're gonna go ahead and jump right into it, because this will be like new content that I've never seen in the game, and I wanted to get it on record, so I got it on Steam. Alright, here we go. Wow, this looks incredible. They really did remaster it. It's the anniversary edition. Forgot you can't jump in this game. Look at this, this is beautiful. Zoom in. Wow. I love this opening music. It's awesome. Blue Isle Studios proudly presents. Associated with Parsec Productions. I think this is Kate's car. Or the other guy. I forget his name. Sail. I feel like it's night. Okay, so we gotta look for signs of Kate. This looks really good. With the flashlight. Video games and their doors that open both ways.
One old message.
Hey Kate, it's CR again. I hope everything's okay. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Lauren gets there to help you sell the house.
So I'm Lauren.
Take a little load off your mind. Give me a call when you get the chance and we can talk. Take care.
Press 1 to delete. 2 to return to the main menu.
Okay, and CR is the dude that, I think that was his car. So there's no sign of Kate. Here's her backpack. Hey, a lot of kids at my high school had that backpack. There's the trees. There's the drawing of the Slender Man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that him? Hey, that was him. Okay, this door is locked. We can't go in there yet. Thanks for calling last night. Probably sounds dumb. Good to hear you. CR. Yeah, so CR has hallucinations of Slender Man, and so does Kate, so he says we'll talk about it and figure out what's going on, and then obviously things just went downhill. Is that Kate? No? Beth? I don't know who that is supposed to be. Added to my scrapbook. Leave all your doors open. Okay, those are my own footsteps. That was fun, but I should probably find Kate. let's have more fun. Let's go on the swings. So I believe Kate is our sister? I think that's a missing poster of CR. No, Charlie Matheson. Okay, well. Oh, more clues. I think Kate's been around since the last spoke. I don't care. Now we can probably go through the... But no, there's gotta be a key somewhere. Yes, 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 there's a key. Okay. So, now we can go in this room. Can you see it? Oh, man. Look at this. Now the gate's open. So this part, this is the part where you gotta go find 8 pages, but for some reason, like, you can't. Like, the game, I would always, like, look around for, like, the last 2 pages forever and, like, not find them, and then Slenderman would get me, and then I'd remember, oh yeah, that was supposed to happen. Like, Slender's supposed to get you at this part, I think. And I think we're gonna see him standing up on the hill somewhere. There he is, on the hill. Oh. Let's go say hello. Slendy. Okay. It's not nice. Was this house here before, or is this part of the... Is this part of the anniversary edition? Is this new? I thought we don't see this house till, like, we're at the barn. What the? Okay, that's new. Yeah, this is definitely new. I don't remember this. Say hi. All right, let's go say hi. Oh God. Wait, he's gone. Oh my God, I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh, there he is. Hi. About what I expected to happen. Ugh. Let's get out of there. That was cool. I don't remember that from the game. I think that was added in from the anniversary edition.
What is it?
Residential development takes hold in Oakside Park outskirts. Okay.
Different.
Yeah, it's the anniversary edition.
I want to play that later.
Why can't I ever, like, record a video? I don't remember how to get in. Oh, just go in this door right here. Thank you. came for me, why didn't I listen? He was right, said what happened, help me. He knows how to end this. Don't let him in. Title card. Slender the Arrival. Let's go get those 8 pages. As I said, 5 pages before Slender automatically kills you. Fire was recently lit. This lantern. That's not a clue, okay.
Just a little bit of it at a time. Definitely gotta be one here.
and then we wake up in a field. Right? Then we wake up in a field. Yes! Alright, so you're not supposed to even find 8 pieces. You're only supposed to find 6. Now, oh, this part... this part is a nightmare. But, it's like this little Jeff the Killer frickin' dude in like the, down in the mines.
Thank you. Are you kidding me?
No, 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 no.
Hey!
Yeah.